is a sense in Pittsburgh, oh my God, they're reeling, oh my God, it's crazy, oh my God, we're spinning, oh my God, Tomlin, this isn't working out, hopefully Ben doesn't retire. But let me ask you, if you just took out Bill Belichick and the Patriots, would Mike Tomlin be getting this heat? Yes, the Steelers are always good with Tomlin. They're just don't always look good when compared to New England and Belichick. Take out Lonzo's first 25 NBA games. Take out everybody's first 25. In his last 13, have you seen his numbers? They're better than Ben Simmons.
A lot of point guards that are in or will be in the Hall of Fame started out slow. We've kind of become accustomed to thinking our point guards need to average 25 points a game.
He's old school.
Yeah, he's more old school. But he's getting comfortable, and you see who's the catalyst and the culture changer on that team, and it's Lonzo.
Drew Brees, right now, first, second, third best quarterback in the league, says he doesn't plan on testing free agency. Four words, I don't get it.
I'm not shocked at that. He's got a comfort level with Sean Payton. And look, he just saw all these new elements, you know, come into his team over the last 2 years. And I think he looks and he says, we are really, really close, and they are close. My gut feeling is he's probably going to stay in New Orleans.
We're talking a little bit about the All-Star. The votes are in. They take Steph from the West and LeBron from the East, and it's like a playground. You can select whoever you want. And the NBA doesn't want to televise this for two reasons. When Steph and LeBron choose teams, they could defend people. And by the way, the entire NBA draft, AAU basketball, is about we'll take you and not you. That's what basketball is. But the world's richest basketball players, we can't televise this because it could be very offensive. Who cares?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe here to get the latest from the show and be sure to check out more of the best clips from Undisputed or go watch a few segments from our other shows on FS1.